Kolosseum hat es angefangen zu hageln. Das stete Rauschen des mächtigen Wasserfalls scheint den Kampfwillen der Pokémon zu stärken. Vorhang auf! Die rote Seite schlägt zuerst zu. Das traf zwei Pokémon gleichzeitig und es hat schweren Schaden angerichtet. Bablu ist festgefroren und kann sich nicht rühren. Kälteschock durch Blizzard. Die blaue Seite verlor beide Pokémon. Und hier kommt Haspirohr. Und hier kommt Taubos. Die blaue Seite hat schon zu Beginn großen Schaden genommen. Allerdings hat dieser Kampf gerade erst begonnen. Elektrisiert durch Donnerblitz! K.O. gegangen durch einen sehr harten Treffer. Ein brutaler Treffer. Das hat ungeheuren Schaden zugefügt. Kälteschock durch Blizzard. Ein Megatreffer. Es fiel in Ohnmacht. K.O. gegangen durch niederprasselnden Hagelsturm. Das Spiel ist aus. Die rote Seite hat das Spiel gemacht.
Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A beautiful attack. The red corner still can't pull off a move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Tauros starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. That's a hit this time. It attacked itself! Its attack missed! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Rushing blow! It's down and out! Sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It hits. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It snapped out of its confusion. The move can't hit the opponent. Slashed it by Hyper Beam. But this is not a favorable matchup. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Blasted by Hyper Beam! But this is not a favorable matchup. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Slammed him. It went down. Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Rhydon starts to attack. Oh! A small hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits! Yeah! Rhydon starts to attack! Silverwing. It couldn't take him. It's down. Bonita is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.